Highland Hills Elementary in San Antonio. Teachers and students put a Western spin on the occasion. KSAT12's Eileen Gonzalez shows us how it helps students get back in the saddle.
A Western-style student roundup adds a little motivation on the first day of school.
That's going to be fun.
Early morning sleepyheads perked up as they took in the scene. The first 300 students even got their own cowboy hats.
I think it just kind of brings some excitement in the air and gives the students a little something extra to look forward to, and they get excited about it. So that's what, you know, we want to do is motivate them.
Of course, the whole Western theme wouldn't be complete without a horse. This special guest is named Cinnamon, and he's been a huge hit with the kids.
Cinnamon helped ease first day jitters and gave kids something to look forward to.
Could I ask her this morning, you still want to get up and go see the horse? She said yes. So yeah, we made it here on time.
For one of the littlest cowboys, it also helped to have his sister and a family friend nearby with some good advice.
Keep out of trouble at all. Listen to the teacher, because it's his first day, so he can make brand new friends.
It's a new chapter in these young lives, and although Western roundups can't happen every day, it's a special treat to help kids get back in the saddle. Eileen Gonzalez, KSAT 12 News.